Jack here in 43 Power Sports. We just finished up taking a set of Tattoo 4S tracks, the all-season setup, put them on the players. We took the Prospector players tracks off. They're by no means even close to the quality of the Camo Blast Tattoo track system with the bogey wheels. These are set up for all weather, mud, snow, sand, stone, all condition. They're still good in the snow with the larger lug set up on them. These tracks here are actually set up for a Ranger Razor, which has a different rear A-arm configuration. So we supported the rear A-arms right there and then slightly bent the bracket back because this setup here where those bolts are at is different. The shock mount is different on the Razor also, but essentially it's a real easy mod. You can use Ranger Razor and Ranger tracks on the same exact unit. If you guys got tracks questions or Camo Blast tracks questions, we are a dealer. 517-925-8154. www.m43powersports.com. All of our tracks online are discounted. You should find our tracks to be cheaper than any place you can get them, whether you look on eBay or any place else.